Now, we're going inside one of the hottest delis in San Antonio.
I heard they were the best sandwiches in town.
Welcome to Gino's, home of the best Philly this side of the Mississippi.
Owner Aleem Chaudhry is serving up Brooklyn-style sandwiches, and if you've never been here before, here's the deal. You walk in and get greeted.
Hi, have you guys been here before?
And you get told two things.
We have two simple rules over here. Rule number one, if you don't love our food, don't pay for it. And rule number two is very simple. You guys get free chips and drinks today.
And believe me, you'll want to pay for your food.
These are the best Philly cheesesteaks in San Antonio.
Coming up, we show you all the delicious food that they're cooking up out of Gino's Deli. Stay right here on Elder Eats. Gino's Deli is serving up hot sandwiches made fresh to order. The deli was just ranked as the second best restaurant in Texas, according to Yelp.
And I've been very blessed with that.
It's no fuss to what you do. It's delicious, it's straightforward, and the customer service, whenever you look at any of these things, it's always at the top. The customer service here is impeccable.
The deli is known for their Philly sandwich, served on freshly baked bread from the bread box.
This is the Philly sandwich. Everything's made fresh, chopped fresh, and they're making all the stuff. I mean, it's so quick, too. It's super fast.
It's really good.
The cheese is melty. It's exactly what you want.
Another popular sandwich is their Italian.
I mean, this is phenomenal.
And if you like deli turkey, their smoked stack is delicious.
This is their smoked stack. It's got smoked turkey in there, cheese, and this one right here actually has jalapenos in it as well. Oh, wow. Smoked turkey, barbecue sauce, bacon, tomatoes, pickles, and everything is super fresh.
Every time you walk in, everybody's really nice, treats you like family, and bar none, best sandwich in town.
This is your sandwich stop here in San Antonio. This is where you need to be.